Angelo Moriondo was born June 6, 1884. He was the inventor of the espresso machine and the first patenter. If he was alive today, he'd be 171 years old. Salute.